Hi, how are you guys? This is a great video for all the people who are having problem buying the mandala coin on Fort Delta. I will put the description. Just click on the link below and you should be able to go straight to Fort Delta to buy the MDX if you want to buy it, okay? So if you click on the link, they will send you straight to the token. But you have to create your account on Ether Delta. How you create it? You have to open a wallet on Ether Delta, like for example, like the same that you do it with your my Ether wallet. It's gonna be the same. You have to store your private key, and remember, don't lose your private key, or otherwise you won't have any access to the Mandala or any coin that you buy. If you lose your key, you lose your way to buy on you lose the ability to open your wallet, okay? So just click on the link below and you will go straight to Ether Delta where you find the MDX. Just create your account, and when you create the account, just copy and paste again, and you will be easy to go to buy the MDX coin, the Mandala token, okay? So just follow the link and you will be fine to go. Thank you.